Hey, what's up everybody, it's Albert's here, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 22, or Ravenport 22, episode number 13. I don't know how long this episode will be. Really waiting. They might be here soon, Ray. Most of them are not going to be ready to harvest. Straw. We can sell that straw. Where's straw selling for? Decent price. Oh, they're showing the same thing. Where's that at? Okay, that's gonna be up there by the
animal dealer, so we could jump on the tractor.
Come up that route. I think the viewer.
Thank you.
think that's the new one I just put in. Okay. Let's see if we got any contracts. Baling. Harvesting. Don't have any of the equipment. Field. Is field 5. Oh, how big is that? 10.29 hectares. I think we can do it. had some of the helpers plant that field. That field's just coming in mighty weird. We're going to take this up, because I'm pretty sure we're only going to need more than 10,000 meters. How much more? What I've got here, which is a spreader.
That'll give us 20.
I apologize for counting so much. I'm just kind of tired. It's been a dreary day. I woke up 45 minutes before my alarm set to go off. Okay, where's the helper at?
Roll off, kiddo.
Right, child rolled off the good time.
He just gets up there, kind of sits back like a person, and just goes, flop.
Flops back on his back. Then looks at him. Yes, I'm talking about you. Kid watching YouTube, kid sleeps on three times when he breaks his bed, kid versus the beagle who sleeps harder. That is the bright child.
Which?
He's a lot bigger. Wait, this is almost looking. Fertilizer. get a helper to drive. Okay. Am I paying this person to drive my freaking tractor back to my yard for me? Good Lord. I'll be empty before they ever get back to the yard. $7 already. Hey Tim, you in the area around Green Elevator West or anywhere close to that dairy or anything? You happen to have lime on you? 10,000? Yeah, need 10,000. Well, got a helper running my cart back, and there you at a silo, rail silo port, or past that. It's gonna take them too long, and I'm running low. You think you could help me out? Deliver some. Alright. Thanks, man. Yeah, I owe you. Have a good one. Just did that. Call it that. Your buddy bring you some. find us what we need. It only charges $1 per liter. So we can pay them when we get paid from the contract instead of having to pay them up front. I love how it updates. Okay, contracts filled. We borrowed 15 from him. Okay, that worked. That's how that works. I've never messed with that part, so. Oh, we need to go back up. Pick up. I think that's going to do it for this episode. I'll get back to the yard off camera. Hope you've enjoyed. Have a wonderful day.